sleeper there today.
Mr. President,
hello there. My pleasure. Mr. Ambassador, pleased to see you. Well, I think they would like to have us over in front of the fireplace.
All right. Very reservoir. All right.
No, I think I'd like to. Yes, I think so. We've been very happy about the elections, and I'm delighted that President's coming here in July.
I was going to mention it, and he's very happy, though he's a little bit reticent about flying and traveling. I hear you do that every day.
Yes, but I have to tell you that for about 15 years after World War II, I deliberately grounded myself and never stepped in an airplane. And
he probably has the same feeling.
I had a kind of a compulsion at the time, and I knew that someday I'd have to. I did, but, well.
Well, he's very, very happy about the invitation and a working visit, short work visit. You have the carry most of the world on your shoulders, and he has his little world.
Well, listen, and incidentally, you can all be very helpful to us in persuading Congress, because I think that Caribbean initiative is
those are our hopes, you see.
Yes, and so far he's bogged down up there in the hill, and I think that...
Well, we've been trying to get around the corners.
I think that he could have an effect on some congressmen here, his approval of that.
I hope so.
All right.
Can I have the honor of presenting the credentials of ambassador, previous ambassador, and mine.
All right.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Well, all right, we'll have to arrange it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Great honor.
Mr. President, Ambassador Zimbabwe.
Yes, Mr. Ambassador. Welcome.
Extremely pleased.
Yes. Mr. Stefano.
Yes. Nice to see you.
And Ambassador of the Children.
Mr. Honor. Christian.
Hello.
Regina.
Hello.
Alfred.
How do you do? Well, Mr. Ambassador, why don't we go over in front of the fireplace and have a picture taken, and then call the family in and have a family picture taken.
Thank you very much.
Right. In exchange, I can take your credentials and welcome here and now. Oh,
good.
Yeah.
Good. It's
my picture.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Wore one of two when somebody tripped you. My leg was broken in six places. See, he's got the gun coming in, I guess. Grandmaster,
I said.
Nice to see you. Hello there. Exchange our
president. I have presented letters. I nominated and appointed my predecessors recalled. I'm sorry.
I take all this.
All
right, thank you. Well, delighted to welcome you here. Look forward to continuing working with you. Enjoy its independent status.
Thank you very much.
And I hope that very shortly the little difficulties that we're having now with Jewish immigration will be straightened out. Look forward to cooperating with you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. We will follow the course of our independent line, and we will try to solve all matters which concern our relationship. And. There is a substantial exchanges in all fields, which would make me a happy ambassador. And we hope that I will work on your visit in Romania Well, President Ceausescu and Mrs. Ceausescu.
Well, thank you very
expect
much.
Expect you as soon as possible.
Well, I shall look forward to that. I hope
there will be large crowds of Romanian applauding.
I remember another American president who went there and had that warm welcome some years ago. All right, thank you.
All right, bye.
Mr. President, the Ambassador of Senegal.
Hello. Present with his favorite.
My respectful greetings to you, Mr. President.
Well, welcome to our country. Pleased to have you here. Oh, we understand. Oh,
but he doesn't speak.
But I have corresponded with President Diouf, and we're most appreciative of the fine relations we have. The latest good favor to us that we appreciate was making Dakar available in case our shuttle had to land. Continue working along the stimulation of free enterprise in the country. I think the one is over in front of the fireplace.
Thank you, sir.
And exchange our.
Vous voulez changer le document?
Yes, sir, Mr. President. J'ai mon discours, n'est-ce pas, pour
Mr. President? This is the top of my remarks.
Je vous remercie, Mr. President. Mes lettres de grâce et de l'appel de mon prédécesseur.
My letters of accreditation and the letter of recall of my predecessor.
All right, thank you very much. Look forward to working with you.
Thank you.
Yes, I.
Mr. President, Ambassador of New Zealand, and Mrs. Adams Schneider.
Yes, Mrs.
Very, very pleased.
Pleased to see you.
Good day.
Nice to see you. Well, we're delighted to have you here. Delighted with the relations that we have. New Zealand, with all our ASEAN friends down there. Hope that that will continue. The Vice President was helped warmed by his recent visit there.
We had a very nice time with him at the, we were three countries with him then, and we established a very good rapport and enjoyed it very much. And I do bring to you the greetings of my Prime Minister.
Yes, I know.
I've served in, I've been in the Parliament 18 months longer than he. I've retired earlier, so. But he sent his personal greetings, sir.
Well,
and you have
and
a
I have personal greetings to you from Monroe Brown and Francis.
Well,
they told me to give their warmest regards.
Well, ought to be pleased to the Prime Minister and Monroe, please.
Yes. Yes.
Well, incidentally, I think they want you and I over there for a picture.
Sure. Thank you. Shelley. Stand to attention.
Thank you. Better picture if you're in the middle.
Thank you.
Well, welcome to our country. You'll be very happy. Well, that's great.
Mr. President, Ambassador Boyd.
Yes, welcome.
Thank you, sir.
And Mrs. Boyd.
Mrs. Boyd.
And his daughter Linda, who flew up for the just to the future.
Well, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Right. Thank you. I think they want us over in front of the fireplace for a picture. All right. Ladies, would you?
Ladies.
And I think it'd be a better picture if you get it between us. Well, I hope we're refurbishing our relations with our neighbors in the South. I know the South Atlantic problem has set things back a little bit, but I'm determined that we must be better neighbors, and certainly I can reassure you that we intend to observe the Panama Canal Treaty to the letter.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
I think that President Royal is as well inspired to love in order to comply with the spirit and level of the treaty, and we will have a smooth period of transition from now until the year 2000. May I also say that I think it will serve the best interest of other countries, now the President Moore. And that person who can do this is going to be the chief. Yes. Invite him in the future, President Royal.
That is a fine suggestion. All right.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Thank you, Mr. Reagan.
Well, thank you.
And I always tease my friends, because I have been in politics as long as you have.
I know.
And I tell him, when I see President Reagan, I'm going to ask him to give me an appointment with his party. Because we get good hair.
Yes, well, he's most of the time he's over at, wait a minute, where is Milt? Milt's at what hotel? Oh, the barber.
Pardon?
Milt. Milt.
Yes.
Sheraton.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Is it the Sheraton?
I think it's a Sheraton.
It might be a Sheraton. I'm not too sure.
I think it's his name. Milt Pitts is his name. Yes. The Sheraton Hotel.
Well, I will do my utmost, Mr. President, not only to serve the interest of Panama, but to help also to bring it.
Nice to meet you.
Guess you will have a bath in a slamming.
Hey, I give your advice, or I'm married to big success, if I just say yes, dear. Okay. Well, Gary, how you doing?
You mean she chased you till you caught her?
That is exactly right, sir. Exactly.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
Well, it's a great pleasure to see you. As I say, wish you both all my happiness there is.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Anna. I'll do some volunteer work. I'll see you.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
We have one agent.
What are they going to do with you?
Send me to Mississippi.
Oh, he's going to be our ambassador down there, Mr. President.